Okay, this is how to make the USB ports on a BenQ monitor work.
The cable from your computer to your monitor, which makes display work, is not enough to make the USB ports work.
So the thing to keep in mind is that it's going to work like a USB hub. And a USB hub has to have one end plugged into a USB port on your computer. So it's pretty much the same thing. The cable you need is a type A to type B. So you just plug the USB end into your computer, and the sort of squarer end you plug into the, if you're looking at your monitor from the back,
it's going to be the USB in port, which is the only one it's going to fit in.
Okay, so that should then let you use it as a charged USB hub, which has the advantage that devices such as a microphone can be plugged into the monitor and work.
You can also plug another USB hub into the monitor and daisy chain them.